Hey there, nature lovers. Today, I'm diving into the wonders of the ocean to introduce you to a creature that's as fascinating as it is fearsome, the Irukandji jellyfish. These tiny jellyfish, often no bigger than a human thumbnail, inhabit the waters of northern Australia and the Indo-Pacific region. Despite their minuscule size, they pack a venomous punch that can be more potent than a cobra's bite. So, what makes the Irukandji so dangerous? Well, their sting can cause Irukandji syndrome. Symptoms include severe pain, nausea, vomiting, and even heart complications. The scary part? These symptoms might only appear 20 to 30 minutes after being stung, making it crucial to seek medical help immediately if you suspect a sting. Let's talk about their lifespan. Irukandji jellyfish typically live for a few months. They start as polyps attached to underwater surfaces, eventually maturing into free-swimming adults. Their life cycle is short, but they truly make a splash during their time in the sea. Now, what do these tiny terrors eat? Irukandji jellyfish primarily feed on small fish and zooplankton. They use their stinging tentacles to immobilize their prey before enjoying their meal. Here's an interesting fact. The Irukandji sting is so powerful that it can even affect larger animals, making them a formidable predator despite their size. While these jellyfish are a marvel of nature, it's important to respect their habitat and exercise caution when entering their domain. Wearing stinger suits and avoiding swimming in known Irukandji-infested waters during their peak seasons can help you stay safe. So next time you're exploring the beautiful oceans, remember the tiny but mighty Irukandji jellyfish. Stay curious, stay safe, and keep exploring the wonders of nature.